Meet the Barix Barionet 400, a universal programmable I/O device server for automation and control. Based on Linux OpenWRT, offering compatibility with Lua for tailored programming. Acting as a universal programmable bridge, it connects the tangible world of sensors and actuators directly to IP-based automation, control, and management systems. This PoE device, equipped with a USB host, supports both IPv4 and IPv6. With 4 digital inputs, as well as 4 relay outputs, it's your all-in-one hub for device and system control. Incorporating TCP, IP, UDP, ICMP, DHCP, HTTP, and SNMP, the Barionet 400 is designed for seamless integration with your existing systems. Ideal for automation engineering in infrastructure, environmental monitoring at power stations, or security system management, the Barionet 400 plays a crucial role for mission-critical applications. The Barionet 400 shines in remote data collection and logging from both digital and analog inputs, consolidating data at your central point for monitoring and analysis. Its ability to monitor environmental factors makes it a reliable choice for industrial control. With interfaces including USB, digital inputs, and relays, it links physical interfaces like fire alarm panels to IP-based mass notification systems, including single-wire InformaCast and Intrado Revolution. Designed for the IoT industry, the Barionet 400 is a versatile tool for OEM developers, system designers, and solution architects. From access control to alarm triggering and beyond, explore numerous possibilities with the Barix Barionet 400. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more content.